Hey everyone, I'm excited to welcome you to Sophia Learning Center's special broadcast of White Christmas. Now I know what you're thinking. Christmas is over. Why are we making such a big deal out of a Christmas program? Well, in February of 2022, we did our first live broadcast of a Christmas program in February, and it just made sense. Why not celebrate the greatest act of love, Jesus coming to earth to die for our sins and give us life, during the month where love is most celebrated? So, we decided to make a tradition out of it. Now let's jump into this year's broadcast. If you follow Sophia Learning Center on social media, then you probably heard us talk about how God changed our program from Christmas around the world to White Christmas. Our mother raised us to love classic movies. So as soon as we heard the theme, our thoughts immediately went to the 1950s classic White Christmas with Bing Crosby and the big, beautiful performances and the even more beautiful dresses and outfits. But God quickly showed us that this was about more than just big, beautiful performances when he gave us the scripture Isaiah 1:18, which says, "Though your sins be as scarlet, he will wash them white as snow." Apparently, Jesus won the Christmas program talking about the power of his blood, which just so happens to be our mother and founder, Constance E. Brown's favorite subject. So with no further ado, I give you White Christmas.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, hey.
Sleigh bells ring, I listen in lane. Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. What happened tonight? Walking in the winter wonderland.
Thank you.
And they wanted to bring something special to everybody, and we hope it was a blessing to you. Right now, we would just like to take the opportunity to say thank you to all of our volunteers who helped us out this evening. Thank you to our videographers and to the people who helped with the sound and the decorating, and to those who helped at the hot cocoa bar. Thank you so much. Also, thank you to those people who helped build the sleigh that you saw this evening. Thank you so much. We also want to say thank you to Twist Cupcakery for donating the yummy treats at our hot cocoa bar. Also, thank you to
Solid Rock Kids Church for allowing us to come back and use the Kids Church for our Christmas program. And finally, we would like to say thank you to Miss Naomi, our beautiful ballerina for the evening of the Gym City Ballet. Thank you all so much. We could not have done this without you. This year's program was specifically all about the blood of Jesus. We wanted to make sure everybody knows that Jesus' blood washes us clean from all of our sins. He came and his blood is sinless. That means he never did a sin. We do silly things all the time. But his blood is still working today to wash us clean from all of our sins. So we would like to invite you this moment. I know the kids said a prayer during the video, but if you didn't take a moment to say that prayer, I really would like to invite you right now to say this prayer, repeat after me, and invite Jesus to live into your heart and wash you clean with his blood. Will you do that with me? Jesus, please live in my heart. Forgive me of all of my sins. Wash me clean with your blood and make me yours. I repent of all my sins. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Now, if you said that prayer, believe and have faith that you are now part of God's kingdom and his blood is washing you white as snow. And I would just like to take a moment and share with you that something that our beautiful founder, our mother, our queen made to help us remember Jesus' blood, because a covenant is a promise. And he made a promise with us through his blood to protect us, to take care of us, cover our children and our families. And so our mother created this, and this is called the blood covenant. And she made this so we can put it up and remember everything that God's blood has done for us and is still doing for us, because the blood still works today. And if you would like to get a copy of this blood covenant and put it up in your home so you can give notice to the enemy that he has no right in your life and in your family, please visit us at www.sophialearningcenter.org or write your name in the comments and message us to connect with us to get a copy of your blood covenant and know what this blood still does for you today. Also, we are looking for people to help us continue to train up world changers. And we need people to come and stand alongside of us to say, hey, I'm in this fight with you. So if you would like to be a part of helping us train up world changers, please consider purchasing a world changer t-shirt or hoodie. This helps go to helping us grow and build and reach more families with the message of Christ and teaching those great reading and math skills that our students need to continue and grow. So on the back, it just says, I'm helping train up world changers. And join us in this fight. We would love to have you. Visit us at our website or message us on our Facebook page to get one of these hoodies for yourself. Once again, we want to just say thank you so much for joining us for the program tonight. And we'll see you again this December.